Welcome back to my channel Speaking Commerce. I'm Shivam Sani and today I'm going to teach you the next topic related to interest on drawing. Simple method to calculate interest on drawing. First of every month, after 30 days, ATP is equals to time left after first drawing, and like, subscribe and share our channel. Hello and welcome back to my channel Speaking Commerce. I'm Shivam Sani and today I'm going to teach you the next topic related to interest on drawing. As in a previous video, we have learned about the product method. Now in this video, we are going to discuss about the simple method to calculate interest on drawing. Simple method is not so simple as we know. There are some conditions to follow to calculate interest on drawing by the help of simple method. And which were the conditions? The first condition was same amount of drawing. That is, whenever any of the partner withdrew any amount from the business, it should be always same. The second condition was same duration. That is, whenever any partner withdrew any amount, there should be a same specified duration of a drawing. For example, if he withdrew on 1st of every month, then it will be considered as the second condition is fulfilled. Same duration, first of every month. After 30 or 31 days, he is going to withdraw the same amount. So, same amount and same duration. Then only we can apply this method. Otherwise, we are not going to apply simple method. We'll go with product method. So, to calculate interest on drawing, we have learned the formula, that is total drawing into rate upon 100 into ATP upon 12, that is average time period. What is the average time period of calculating interest on drawing? It is simply calculated as ATP is equals to time left after first drawing plus time left after last drawing whole upon 2, which means when you withdrew your first installment or the first amount, then what will be the time left after that first installment or first drawing and the time left after last drawing. While calculating ATP, the duration is very important. For example, if we are calculating for whole year, then your duration is from 1st April to 31st March. This is your duration, right? If Mr. A withdrew 10,000 in the beginning of every month, so the first drawing he made is on April month, right? Because this is the first month. Then second in the month of May, third in the month of June, fourth in the month of July, and so on, because he is withdrawing every month. Your last month is March. Now you have to tell the date. It is beginning, just starting of the month, which means date will be 1 and 1. This first drawing and this is last drawing. So, time left after first drawing, from 1st April to 31st March, how much time is left? 12 months plus time left after last drawing. Last is 1st March. So, 1st March to 31st March, 1 month divided by 2. That is 13 divided by 2, which is equals to 6.5. So, this is your average time period. Clear with this? How you are going to calculate average time period? It is very important. Just we can take one more example. If Mr. A withdrew 2000 in the middle of every month, middle means on 15th of every month. So we need 2 months only, the first one and the last one. So first month is April and last month is March. First one is April and last one is March. What you have to find out the date. He is going to withdraw you on 15th of every month, which means 15th April and 15th March. Now again the formula, time left after first drawing and time left after last drawing. So from 15th April to 31st March, how much time is left? 11 months, 15 days. See, 1 month is equals to 1. So 15 days is equals to 0.5. That is why 11.5. जैसे अगर हिंदी बोलते तो आपके बोलते 11.5 महीने, which means 11.5 months. Plus, from 15 March to 31st March, 15 days. That is 0.5 divided by 2. So 12 divided by 2 equals to 6. So this is your ATP. Right? So this is your second method of calculating interest on drawing whenever there is a same duration with the same amount. Then only you can apply this method. And it is very important to find average time period. Just go for the concepts. Many of the teachers make you learn these figures, ATP, average time period. But don't learn it, go with the concept. So time left after first drawing and time left after last drawing. So this is your second method of calculating interest on drawing. If you find this video helpful, please like, subscribe and share our channel. You can also download our application for the live sessions also from Google Play Store with the name Guiding Light Classes. We are teaching online classes for class 12th as well, and that you can attend with the help of that application only, live classes. So thank you for watching Freaking Commerce. Have a nice day.